Hi, Fox. Hi, Max. I'm actually curious. Oh, you did? Do you guys want to see arcade, or do you want to see me play online? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh, you're on Xbox. No, we can't.
Trying a few. Sorry.
You can blame Sony and Microsoft for that one. But, trying a few things different this time. See how I got the purple going on down there. But I also flipped the camera so that way you can actually read things, like my shirt. But that's irrelevant. I actually am very curious in learning Ein, so I'm gonna check him out right now. Okay. I'll just do arcade. Any character in particular? That's negative 12. What's that? Negative 5, okay. Yeah, that's plus. Plus 4. That's a mid-punch. Okay, I can do Akira. Negative. That's only negative 7. That's actually just borderline. Negative 10. That's unsafe. I mean, but these are safe. Against the wall, that's pretty lethal, so you can actually go for this. Look at mine. Can't go for that though. That's only negative 2? Huh. And that's only negative 4. Dude. Fuzzies. Oh. Except everything at the end of each string is actually unsafe. Except that. Hi, Zero. That's 16 frames. How much frames? 23. So you can literally go with anything. Dude, if you catch someone with this... I don't think you can, Alright, let me do that now. That purple is actually, it feels like a bad idea. It's like, it's just there. Dude, I may actually restart the stream. That is so, like, it's just there. Get rid of that. Huh. Well, I'm dead. Or not? What? Get ready. Didn't mean to do that at all. Let's remove that track so it's like... Dude! It's because when she holds so early, it resets the stun and then I can't like really do anything. God. Dude. Ugh, rip. Like, it's just the Tomy too, like, that's not... Hi, Dead Genius. Oh, Lord. Spanish speaking. I know that because, I'm actually highly intelligent. What? Wait, what? What? Wait, I didn't mean to do that. I was actually... Oh. I'm alright. We're gonna try this, or not. I don't want to talk about what happened there. Oh. Rip. Can't land the knee when I need to. Yeah, I can do that after this, actually. Interesting. Let's do it this time. Or not. Danger zone. Fine. I actually messed that combo up. There's a way you can do three of them, but I didn't do it immediately after. I kind of hesitated. Who's this character? I saw that coming, but... this is like the Akira for kicks. Hi, Alice. Wait, oh, I didn't mean to. Might be okay here? No. Okay, I'm okay. It's fine. Weren't you gonna go play Overwatch or something? And I might be dead for that, actually. Also, I probably should have opened the window. Jesus Christ. Oh. Dude, these reads. You're dying. After that, now it's like, oh god. Well, have fun with that, because, you know, I don't have to deal with that. Yeah, I mean, but like, wait, I didn't. Oh, I'm dead. But I didn't even mean to hold there. Like, I think he parried. What I was actually trying to do was not that. Oh, well, thank you. What? Okay, that's what I meant to do in the first place, but then he ended up doing some weird thing. I mean, probably. Not in America, though. Oh, wait, you're not in America, that's right. David. aren't you on American servers anyways? I don't know. Canada. I'll show it away. Well, I mean, I remember on one occasion you mentioned how, oh, is it hot in here? Let's go with the classic. That. Oh, look, Time Warner or Spectrum wants me to save on TV plus internet, but that's a lie.
Get ready, fight!
Yeah, me too, unfortunately. It's like... Oh my god. It's unfortunate. It's like... Tina's just kind of annoying on Legend. Dude. It's like, I don't want to go for a high because he's just going to do the body check. Mila? Yeah. David, no! We don't sexualize the waifu. Never. I dropped. Okay. Eventually, he's gonna do it. You know, I'm just not gonna look at chat right now. Who just goes, oh, hey, she's gonna do this, and then just hold it like it's nothing. I didn't mean to do that, actually. That's what I meant to do. Interesting. Wow! Lisa. You know, I'm not gonna comment on that, actually. Ignore that comment. Lisa something. Wow. What? What is the recovery? Oh. I actually didn't. Oh my god. This is fine. Didn't not what? For whatever reason, the AI for me just spaces, and it's actually the most annoying thing ever. Aw, thank you. Oh. Dude, who gave her this ability to sweep without sidestepping? Low kick? Nope. Well, see, you do that, and then... I have. And she counters every low attack, by the way, too. Does her special sidestep. It's like, she and, Hitomi hold the most out of, like, the cast. Just get him out of here. It's good.
Get ready.
Oh, I messed it up. Because the first second I had to think about what I... I guess it worked out in the end. I don't want to. Nope, what? Not at all what I wanted. Dude, what are these buttons? So when I go for this, for whatever reason she does this, and then when I... Oh. Oh no, she held it! Her stupid X was holded. Wait, is she still free for you, Tammy, or something? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, so that's how that happened. That's unfortunate, maybe? Mila, right. Oh, also, I was actually thinking of moving over to Twitch and not stream on YouTube anymore. I was also thinking about streaming Persona 5. I wanted to play that game again, and this is a perfect excuse to do so.
Yeah! I'm no pushover.
Can't stream the whole game, unfortunately. I can only stream up to like November. But, I mean, the greatest game to ever exist? Are you kidding me? Of course, it's everywhere. Oh my god. Also, I think someone. Dude, this is actually the most boring fight. Wow. That's some bad mentality. Dude. What? Where's my... You're welcome. Dude, where are my buttons? Okay. Dude, everyone thought so. Interesting. Aw. It's the only way. What she means is that she had such a great time. And that... Also, never do that. I didn't even mean to. That's what I'm saying. My favorite character is Momiji. Get the heck out of here. That's her favorite character. What? Where are my buttons? Been playing too much Street Fighter, dude. Male character? Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay, so now I know it's not that. Ten out of ten. I apologize for this gameplay. It's like the computer's not really letting me do much with Mila. I just tried to go with a power launcher combo. I've never actually done a Danger Zone combo with Mila before. We'll try to get some decent combos in without getting countered to death. Like, that's the main goal for now.
Get
Oh no! This is fine. Oh, he wait a second, that's new. That's what it was, okay. Not today. Is it fine? This is not fine, dude. It's like, I have to try and play patient. For whatever reason, the computer just won't let me do anything with Mila, and if I do, they just counter it immediately. And against certain characters, you can't really do certain moves. Oh, I'm dead. Oh no. Oh no. I actually held that. Why? That's so mean and spiteful and hurtful. Interesting. Dude, what? See, because we don't have the vocals to go along with it, no one can tell how much you're memeing right now. She does this really high-pitched thing where she says that, and it's almost, like, cartoonish. It's really unbelievable. It's like... Yeah, see, right there. Wow, he just... Mid kick? Yep. Bicep. Oh. Oh no. This was really eventful, I apologize. I might just do a Mila video to make up for this. This was kinda. Oh! Dude, fight me! What do you think about the changes? Everyone's saying Jury's like really good now? They're saying that Karin is like so bad now. Dude, we have the same. Why all of those have to be highs? Psych? Psych? What do you mean? OG Shine is like, he's busted out. Dude, he put, oh no! What do you mean? But, they were saying Ibuki's trash now. Like, I don't know what it, like, what changes they made to her. And how was that sandwich? Was it worth it? Probably not. I'm disappointed in you, Anthony. Yeah. Alright, I guess I can do Momiji again. Wait, what? Oh no! Oh no! See, the only issue I have with doing specific requests like that is that, doing it like that is just kind of not. I can do that, I guess, but I'll do one of them. Oh, really? Oh, her 50-50s? Hmm. Did you even know anyone who played Ibuki? Because, like, OG Shine was, like, the only person I know who played her. That one's actually, all right. What is this, dude? So I caught up on Ruby also. Dude, it got real. I gotta. Wait, what? Dude, they wait for me to do like 10 frames and. Who? Okay, maybe I'll check these people out. Alright, hold on. Let me. Oh no. Dude, right? Like, it just makes it especially boring when they just counter everything, and then they block everything. It's like, and then the computer has, like, this weird advantage over the, player. It's just, it's stupid. I actually should have picked up Mila when the game first came out. I didn't know, like, I would I typically gravitate to characters like her, seeing as how I have a lot of fun with Zack. Oh, right, I was gonna do, yeah, for Akira, what you want to do is just throw him or counter mid punches all the time. Yeah. I do, if I recall, I think I have the computer on the hardest difficulty right now. Dude, what is that reach? I mean, that's all you have to do against him in real life, too. Against a player. Fire, be fire. Hey, Yuji. Dude, she just likes to sidestep everything. Iron Arcade? You got it. I'll do that right now, actually. I won't do Momiji versus Marie, because I... don't really have a lot of costumes for him, so we'll just go with my personal favorite. Oh no, this is my shadow self. These reads are actually ridiculous. Oh my god. I can speak English also. I can't actually answer that one. You know, for the fan service. Okay, seeing as how he has the advantage, she goes for the low attack. Interesting. Yeah, that is -12, and I just discovered that. Dude, just out of range. What a stupid way to go. I did. Hi, Dez! Probably.
Yeah.
Dude, what is this? Dude, it's because if I sidestep attacked, I would have hit her before she finished her charge. No! Oh no! Honestly, Honoka. Cause at least, at least Marie's original. Oh. Ah. Oh wait, all I had to do was... Okay, never mind. All I had to do was this. That's the... That was the argument, but... I don't really see it. Though I don't care for that. That's not the reason why I hate them, though. Honoka and Ayane are like siblings-ish. That's what the that's what the thing is. Didn't mean to do that. I also sidestepped that. Who is it? Cause she's bad. Not, you know, not gameplay wise, but like, she's one of the few characters that don't immediately go for, That's not gonna kill me. It's okay. I die inside when I hear people like, Marie. Thanks. I didn't mean to do that, but I guess that worked. Let's see what Tammy said. Why do you even go in voice and quick play it. That's where you messed up at. Or you could just not put a mic on, ever. Or do you have it to where you automatically go in voice? Because, absolutely not. No, it's alright. We're just memeing. Uh-oh, that's not what you did there. He's just gonna hold until something happens. I guess I shouldn't do that on Wake Up, huh? Ooh! Tracking move. Okay, so you can't do that for that either. Interesting. You have no idea. Hold on. Elena? Oh, I can do her next. I didn't even see that. Maybe I just wanted to play Rig. Thought she was gonna fall for it. Oh, my mom's home. Get ready. Who said that was for you? Maybe it's just like Rig. Okay. Why? Tracking move, dude. Get ready, fight! I did. How did you know that? I actually said that at the beginning of the stream when you weren't here. I think that's something you should stand through. It's like I was fighting online or something. Just 20. You don't need to give me this much. Are you sure? Thank you. Okay, I guess that makes sense. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, some weird thing happened. Yeah. Oh, that's right. I forgot that was you who asked that the first time. Memories. Also, I gotta probably take Overwatch with the homies. I gotta check Discord. Wait, I can't wait. Let me see that in a second. Oh no! No, because my friends and I actually didn't tell you about that part. My friends and I, we're gonna do a custom game. That was so funny yesterday. Like, we were just shouting, we're doing custom game free-for-all, and it was like the funniest thing ever. Wait a second. You mean when? When some weird thing happened. It's because I usually try to dash and then bad things happen. Dude, that's you. That, oh my god, that's not funny. That's awful. That's like, I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy. Okay, that was uneventful. Dude, I cry. Dude, what? One of these faces is gonna hold, and it's gonna be great. Gone just like that too. Get ready. Fight. Get ready. Fight. Didn't mean to do that. I actually meant to... Why is it painful to do splits? That's a good question. What? You know, that doesn't save you, by the way. I can still join your game. He's interrupted. Oh my god. No, don't worry about that. And if you don't believe me, go ahead, try it. What? Honestly, I could have just punished it and just ended it right there, but it was so boring. Check Discord to see if they said anything, because I actually yesterday was gonna stream our free-for-all. It was so funny though. What the heck? Any character requests before I start? Time. Oh, Elena, right. Kimono. Honoka? I don't have that, actually. I didn't buy her kimono. For good reason. That's the wrong one. Wait, I do have... What's her... Alright, she's rocking the high kicks. Or the kicks. You're lying, I don't trust you, ha ha ha. Someone said that. Dude, what is happening right now? Did I say something? Did I just throw? All I had to do actually was not that combo. And oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Dude, what are we ha-haing about? Because I lost. Uh-oh. Dude, Hayabusa is actually broken.
No.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Get ready.
Oh my goodness. Listen. My goodness, we're gonna try this power launcher again now. Dude, if these coconuts just actually leave me alone. Oh my god. I'm glad you guys are enjoying this. Actually, so stupid. We're gonna go wake up kick. This character Hayabusa is the most trash character I've ever seen in any fighting game ever. Oh my god. Nothing. Dude, he's just gonna keep doing that while rising kick! Character is actually broken. Oh. Dude, absolutely not. Don't you dare weave up the place. Dude, I ducked. Okay, this is fine. No, it's not! Marie? I can do Marie. That's right, I guess Hanukkah. Not what I wanted. dude. I actually really like this costume for her. Oh hey, Know My Struggle. Yeah, this is some kind of didn't mean to do this. Uh-oh. Get the heck out of here. That was a meme and I knew it! Didn't mean it. Oh, what? What? You're supposed to turn around. Dude. Oh my god. Get ready. Wait, no, this is what it, dude. That was easily a meme. I know you. What? Okay, there we go. Remember, Bayman also has the advantage every time. Eventually, I'll get to Lisa, maybe. Fuzzy? Wait, what?
Get ready.
Oh. The setups would have been real, but of course. Dude, getting in is like the... He was just ready! See, there's a way to go back turn after that, right? Yeah. I actually held that mid, Oh, Lord. Dude! What does one do when the computer counters everything you do, and then it's like... Elena already has issues getting in as it is. Like, her only good tools to get in is, like, 3P and then, like, 66K. And then they counter it like it's nothing. Fine. Nope! We dead, boys. Oh. What is that? Please specify. That's not what you do with his heavyweights. Oh wait, I forgot. So basically... Oh, trust me, that won't work here. Because the issue is that they're not doing any unsafe moves, so I can't really just throw punish.
Let's talk more action!
Gonna go for low kick, maybe? Nope. What was that comment? Also, we're not on Discord, so you can't really do that. I was waiting for him to do something, and then he didn't. Tracking. Or we just counter him. Yeah, some weird glitch. That's what happened.
Kenzo. Get ready, fight.
That's a high. Dude, what?
Get ready, fight.
Uh-oh. Actually, it's so stupid. Wait, what? Interesting. Wait, I sidestepped that. These reads are ridiculous. Absolutely not. Like, I just have to remember how to get into back turn without having to do... It's weird. Elena does have some tracking moves, except they're all lows, so it's like... Oh wait, wait a second, what am I doing? It's like... You can actually... Be fine. I'm like, see, I want to see if something will work. Okay. Look at that, she's ready. I didn't even press the button yet. She held. Set. Let me see what time this thing is. Oh, wait a second. Did you just double boot me even though that's... Oh my god, no one cares about the custom. I actually. Okay, this is fine. Okay, this is not fine anymore.
Get ready.
Dude, slip stun. This is fine. These weird glitches. Ooh. Hold on. He asked at the wrong time, though.
Get ready.
Dude, absolutely not. Rip.
Get ready.
Oh, wrong button. Alright, let's actually try to win this, too. And not get countered to death. Dude, are you kidding me? The fuzzies are actually ridiculous. I actually lost 3 times to her. Alright, I didn't need to see that. Alright, yeah, I didn't need to see that. Let me just...
Get ready.
Why? That's actually unsafe. Dude, it's like if I do that, watch, it's like I'll get thrown or countered before I can do that. Dude. And it's like, when I try to go for a throw, of course she's gonna like do her Megadon punch. Dude. Alright, the evil has been defeated. But let me get off of this because... I saw something I shouldn't have.
Get ready, fight.
Oh no.
Get ready, fight.
Are you kidding me? It's like only the computer would know that. Dude, like, what are these reads? What are these reads? Dude, are you kidding me? It's like, it doesn't really matter what I do exactly. See that? Oh my god! Ah, it didn't hold. Absolutely not. You know what? You're right. It's like, I should probably remember who I'm using. What? This is fine. Every single time I go for that, it just gets countered. What is this madness? I held it. What? Oh yeah, no, I know.
Ready, go.
Get ready.
Dude, what? Are you kidding me? No, there's no tie over here. It's just one of some strange. Okay, so how much?
Get ready.
Who knows? God, it's over with. It's done. Get me out of here. Not a Honoka, a character I like even less. Cut it. End it. 7. Okay, so I'll probably be streaming my deathmatch on Overwatch with my friends. No, I don't have any of that. I don't really buy a costume for Honoka. This was a mistake. Oh my god, dude. It's like these counters are just actually ridiculous right now. Get away from the tree. Yeah, no, I don't really use Elena a lot, like, ever. Countering that a lot. Because at least with Honoka, even if I don't remember much of her combos, I can just kind of autopilot. I remember most of her stuff. Yeah. Of course they are. Dude, so who is Soul fighting? Nah, we got it. Boston?
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
I don't know if they have a chance, honestly.
Get ready, fight!
I'm actually just gonna play Overwatch with my friends still. I'm not gonna watch, I'll watch what happens afterwards if I don't get it spoiled for me. Which usually tends to happen. Dude! Why would you go with the Korean team? Of course! Yeah, that's not even a fair, like, thing, though. I mean, to be fair, my reasoning for liking, Dallas Fuelers. Is it because the sun god blessed us with Ooh, the threes. Dude, are you kidding me? What time is it? Yeah, it'd actually better hurry up and do this now. Oh no, wrong one! Looking at New York team ever, like, that kind of sucks. Who was even on New York City? We're talking about Overwatch League. Some of the players on the Why didn't I punish that? It's a good question. Oh, you... That's interesting. She hit Zach's move though. Alright, this will be the last one and I will stream Overwatch. Dude, anyone who plays rugby is probably at the peak of their, like, peak perfection of healthy. Oh, really? Oh, thank you. Well, I guess that worked out somehow. This is kind of a boring stream, to be honest. Oh, really? I'm actually just ending my stream. Or for DOA, at least. I'm gonna be on Overwatch right now. Just give me a second. Alright, let me get on Overwatch right now. And I guess for those who are gonna watch that, just wait a second.